mark. I'm really trying to give it a fair shake.
Mm-hmm. Right, slide.
Engrave it? Gravy be the next best thing?
I mean, anytime you say gravy, I say yes.
What you doing over there?
Gravy, maybe gravy, baby.
I will say, two boys from the South, gravy holds a special place in our hearts. Like, literally, there's probably, like, gravy from the last 20 years or so that's still, like, lodged
stuck in a bowl
of our hearts. But we typically do the white gravy, but let me see. So. I mean, it implies meat. It implies meat, but then you look beneath there and there is no
meat.
It's just implied meat.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like the implication of meat?
I don't know if that makes me more frustrated or if it makes me more at home. It's like, maybe I could think that the gravy contains the meat. If it had meatballs, I think this would really start to work.